Mugamain.
Full Ice, ne?
Mega Main, Kupfermagnet.
Looks like the normal one, actually. Oh no, that looks like Shorty.
Huh? What?
There could be something which is also
next map. It's next map. I know the map. Let's go.
Mean? Oh no.
Oh yes, no.
Yes. Oh, this one. Oh no.
Yes.
Oh no. Okay. Demount the wheel. Demount
so I can just slide on the borders?
Yep.
Yes.
Yeah, that's it's what I mean, Shorty.
But how does that physics work though?
Did you ice slide or what? Or just
you can ice slide. Like you can also do the trick at the start, maybe somewhere where you like start the ice slide and hit with your back, and then you get the speed boost. Like that's probably the
That's what you wanna do, I guess. Oh my god. Okay, that's gonna be fun. I think.
And the rest of the map, you probably don't want to ice slide because it's really tricky, probably to.
I mean, look at the ending. You kinda
have to ice slide. Yeah, Volker does it all the time. Like trying to ice slide and
how do you do
having
it,
the front wheels at the store, like at the board or whatever.
On the inside wall.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm so bad at it
actually. I did the 360!
No, in the outside.
I'm bouncing. Yeah, you need to bounce with the back on your on the outside thingies.
What the fuck?
Aha! Uh-huh. Oh hell no.
I don't get it.
It's so weird, but I'm somehow.
I need to hit
so
your like. Oh my god! Oh no.
How do you hit it with a back actually? I'm too stupid for doing that.
I'm just bouncing away.
Dude, this map is so long.
I'm probably not. That's why. I think I have to watch the world record here. Is there. That wasn't there a video for this?
Not too sure.
Okay, I finished now. Holy fuck.
But if you hit it with your back, what do you need to press?
Yeah, ice slide. Ice slide against it.
Oh, no, but...
Yeah, I'm very good on this, apparently. Really good.
But I'm not getting it how you hit them with your front wheel. Oh, never mind, I just got it. It's kind of random. But this is what you need. This is so. It is how hard to get in this position.
Yeah, it's hard.
Oh my god. Yeah.
I'm not gonna get.
Funny because the map is also rather long.
I'm gonna leave the server and look at the replays. Like, no idea.
Not even a bad idea, actually.
It's lame.
Oh my god.
Yeah,
I'm fine if I don't get this one.
I'm not gonna get Division 1 for sure.
I don't know. I didn't know how it
looks like. Oh my god.
It's kind of safe to just go like sideways, just slide. Like, you know, not with your front or back, just with your side.
Who the fuck did that end?
Okay, I misunderstood how to do it.
No, the end was the only thing that was bad. Oh. Yeah, what am I doing?
Yeah, they're actually just bouncing. They're not ice sliding at all.
There was that one guy at like 48. He didn't have world record, but he had a way better approach.
What do you do here? I'm so confused.
Ice sliding at all. So.
Hey, but how do you hit it then? Just like straight or what?
To the side always a little bit.
Well, at least we know that Nadir's not gonna fix this problem. Or maybe they just made this map and then they're gonna fix it.
Yeah, like our. You know.
What do you need to press for that though? So confused.
No, man.
I thought the end would be. Floria.
Why is there a diff 1 bet? Why are 50% saying I'm gonna get diff 1? I'm not even gonna get top 10 diff.
How do you get 52 seconds though?
I think it's 40 something, no?
47, yeah. But that's improvable. I think we will see like 40.
Yeah.
What's the line for the ending?
slow down.
No clue what I'm doing.
Or get lucky.
Yeah. No, they also slow down.
I have no idea what
the ending is the only weird thing. At least it's better, kind of Leume.
Yeah, I enjoyed it. Yeah. I wanted it as Track of the Day since like months already.
And how old is this map?
Like at the very start when Water came out.
Yes.
Ooh, wait. Oh.
Quite old then. Man, I'm always turning around.
I don't know if you guys have seen Kahlberg's Khaki.
Yeah. But
this map inspired him.
Yeah. I know. I saw it as Khaki at least.
Yeah, that's basically the original one.
Oh. Probably do at least want to go to start like that. Yeah. Then I don't know.
It's 58 and it felt really good.
You want to get the super bounce here for sure? No. Yes. Okay. I survived somehow.
Use.
Ah, I fucked it up.
No, man! But if not for the ending, I could do good times. The ending is just...
What do you press when sliding on the walls? Do you steer like which direction or what do you do?
I don't press anything, just accelerate.
51, 52, yes! I'm 26! Woo! I think I have a chance.
Legend.
Why are you so good on this, Jody?
Well, I just had a good run. And they complained about
it. I always completely die at that one point.
I just made a 360 at the end. It could have been way faster, but that's a safe
what
way of
doing
it. And that's, at that one part, I'm just going for the super boost.
What super boost?
Like where this long right turn is, like after the first checkpoint or so. Like when you make an isolate there and hit the water with your back, then you get like the super boost. Like this is basically the bug that Kahlberg also abused.
Okay.
And it's a cocky map. And if you go for that, then it's pretty fast.
55 now.
I mean, I'm 31st. I'm not sure. Can I be safe with that already?
I don't think so.
I'm very slow.
Yeah.
But at least I'm gonna be in a decent division. Oh.
54.
So, this is basically exactly what we asked for, right? Maybe it doesn't have to be ice, but
didn't want to have it that random, like fully random. This one is
exactly
pretty fine for me.
This is not
random. Exactly, because I mean, this is not fully random.
No.
Now,
oh my god, I lost the second storage. Oh god, this map.
I didn't get the super boost.
Also, since one of my mods built it, I can't trash talk the map, you know?
Oh. I mean, you can.
I actually like the concept a lot.
I mean, I can't really trash talk this because I use the same concept in my map.
Yep.
Oh my god, I see what you mean with the super boost. Holy fuck. Oh, but if you like.
Yeah, it's.
Don't. If you get like a bad wall. If you get stuck with your like nose or some shit, it's really bad.
Okay, how do you do this? Maybe you just... No. I'm trying stuff. I'm already 40 now. Oh, you can go for the super boost there, probably. Maybe just get it?
How do you want to hit that for that boost?
With the back. Like,
yeah.
90 degree.
Perfectly 90 degree, because I hit it like that and doesn't do anything.
Yeah, you have to be in the ice light.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah, then unlucky.
Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, I guess you can't expect this to be too...
The ending is really bad.
Yeah, you can't.
Jawollo!
Oh, with a good end.
What do you do at like 14 seconds when the tight left turn comes up? I never get that like any smooth.
Yeah.
Yeah, usually I get it smooth. Because I wall ride before. Like I don't bounce before, I just wall ride.
Yo, Masticore.
Yeah, always go backwards at that part. That's the problem.
Yeah,
getting that one.
I don't think that's good.
I don't know how you would go wall ride before.
Yeah, same. That, like,
I don't get anything.
I got it once. Like, I didn't get it right now as well, so...
Jawollo!
Hey, at least I'm somewhat consistent. I'm slow, but consistent.
No, why did I turn?
I'm not anything. Neither I'm fast nor consistent.
Last someone in my set says that the boost automatically ends if you release or break, so... Maybe you did that because you tried to like save, or I don't know, man.
I don't know, it just worked as well, but I wouldn't know how to survive afterwards.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm in a maze.
Wait, Dalukart is first?
What?
Oh, Dalu, you legend!
What? No way.
How?
But that's his nickname.
Yeah.
It's
like,
what?
How?
How?
Like, don't know in the chat, Dalukart is like a German streamer.
Yeah, he's a big streamer, and apparently he hated my map, but apart from that...
Oh, he recruited me to
like
his
one
team,
of your
by
child
way.
Aldos runs over your map the whole time.
Dude, hey, you made it.
I made it, yeah, but I didn't made it in a good way.
It doesn't matter.
I cannot get any good run here, I don't know. Did you just get purely
lucky? I wanted
lucky?
Positive I attention from Dalukart, not negative attention. I'm not a child anymore,
I don't want
attention, I want good attention.
He probably just got a super lucky ending or something.
Yeah, he just knows the map, I guess. I mean, I think they know the map. I just don't know, like, okay, he might know the map. I think he doesn't know, but I think Trilux knew the map. Or at least they booted it up, Trilux played it, and then he was like, nah, we're not gonna use this map for our community cup, and now it's in the official cup.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Like, they wanted a LoL map, and they just searched this one out. Trilux played it, and I was like, no. But I think mainly because it was so long. Like, they wanted a short map. Because it was the last one they wanted to do at that day.
Dude, the ending is, like, impossible to do. I'm not getting
good. Yeah, the ending is...
Yeah, I fully released it and I slide around that. It just don't bounce.
I'm legit consistent. But
I
can't improve.
You guys are doing.
I mean, I'm so amazed by how good everyone is.
Yeah, I'm also surprised about that.
Yeah, I thought like I have a 55, should be fine, but no.
Yeah, I have a 52 and I thought it would be fine, you know?
Which position are you, Lois?
880.
Oh.
Ooh, maybe we're on the same server.
487.
Wait, you're so complaining and you're 270? What?
Yeah, well, that's typically.
I'm 490.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's something.
It's not that good.
I'm also slow as well.
What's
I
your time?
Run.
54.6.
Wait, we might be in the same division. This also makes no sense as well.
With a 54.6?
I have 54.01. I don't know.
Oh. Wait, so there's 500 positions within 1 second. Because I have a 55 low and I'm almost out
no,
of...
No, I fucked it up.
Drive, you fucking idiot! Och man, this ending is like so bad.
No.
I was 1 second in front of
my
52 seconds. I
was at the most insane ending
oh,
ever.
52.9. Oh fuck, too late. Oh, it would need.
No. Barney is
still
playing.
First.
By the way, guys, also Barney is 17. 7.
Who is Barney? Yeah.
Is that, isn't that the coder from like
True
Talent?
Yeah, it's the coder from TM Masters.
Yeah.
Ah.
I remember that from the old game.
The last turn is cancel. Yeah, the,
no.
The last turn is the only bad part about the map.
Yeah. I don't like the last turn.
Okay, so I should be like the 5 or so.
Yeah,
I just
should be Division 3.
I don't even know.
I just improved by 7,000. And I lost my eyesight in the last turn. It was like 3 seconds or something.
I'm really surprised
so
that people are so
this.
Good here.
Why is Dalu God first?
I'm not getting
it.
They're crazy.
Okay.
Okay, so Nadic Royce just had.
Yeah, but like people say, just go straight, but heh? I'm
just
gonna get stuck.
I just want to watch a one now.
It makes no sense.
Like.
I just want to see what he did.
Dude, 595th. Which division am I? Holy fuck.
Oh, the world record? Okay, let me just watch a world record. 44.7 and 4.
44?
47.
Oh. How does he survive that? It makes no sense. I'm also watching it.
So I guess.
What happens if you just
getting...
PF, by the way?
Okay, the start...
Nothing good. I tried it.
You're right.
Yeah, it's all in the ending.
Like the one bond before the CP is way better for me. I never get it again.
Yo, SG.
Lars, which position did you end up
with? I don't know anymore.
Does that have like the best story ever?
Probably.
We might be on the same server.
Yeah. I'm gonna check. Let's see.
If you lose speed once, you lose like so much.
I need to look at one more, but I didn't.
Well, but I'm also trying to pause like the world record in the end.
I also tried
there,
it.
There was a guy who had like. Was third or something, but his like approach was better. He just didn't have a good ending, but he was ahead by a lot. But there are tricks to do it way faster.
Yay, PB! Oh, what a map, man! This is gonna be such
how
a fiesta.
It looks like you have always steer fully against the wall we drive against, kind of.
Wait, steer against the wall.
Not against the wall, you want to steer with it.
Like, I mean, the story tree is one of the steer right then, for example.
If
so,
why is Granali so quiet?
What? I'm not?
Yeah, you was for me as well a little bit, but not a lot.
Yeah.
Geil, I'm div 10. That's the worst div I ever was.
Yeah,
I don't want
to talk about
my div. Why is this your worst division and the other low net
simply
fair?
Nick.
I don't know.
No, wait,
what's
the
tourism?
Yo, I'm
17.
Okay, I'm gonna join now. I was 1043rd.
Yeah, the five.
I'm like 20 places behind you.
Okay, let's see. Do I know anyone in my team?
Can we do that?
I know Simply Nick and Rofal so far.
Oh,
and
I
yeah,
have
17 as well.
I have Kenny.
Oh,
wait,
let's
Kenny
go
plays?
And I know Lloyd.
You have Kenny.
Wait, what Kenny?
He can.
Yeah, I bought the wrench thing. His ending works like doesn't work at all. It's like, what did he think there? Probably nothing.
Yeah, but he wanted to
know. But like, that's the only player which I know on my server.
Let's see if I know anyone. Oh, imagine being able to see the leaderboards when it's swapping all the time. It's so nice to watch.
Let's see. Do I know anyone?
Oh, Juicy. The Numelobs guy.
Oh.
Oh, dude, why is the leaderboard switching around like that? It's...
I'm on the same division as Scrappy.
Oh, Big Bang is also here. Fuck.
And Clem.
Dude, I cannot watch that. I'm gonna watch afterwards. Fuck this. What do you do at the start now? Like, do you take the first wall already? Or not?
I'm taking the right wall with the front wheels.
The right blocker was taking the left wall already.
Yeah. Yo!
Wicked. Let's see how far I can get here.
Like, I'm always doing a spin before the checkpoint the first one.
Yeah, I just also did a spin and got a, I got the super bounce though. Like after the spin was really great.
Oh my god. Okay, go.
Wait, why is this bad time?
Harlan, Elkon are in Div 1. Wait, Fibu is in my division, Pog.
Pog.
The Trilux Fibu.
Oh.
Nice.
This one will be interesting though.
No, I wanted to test more.
But yeah, this is the kind of loy map we need. If you want to stick with the loy map.
Yes.
Even though I
SG, also know that guy.
Trophy 6, I think. No, what is time attack?
I barely know anyone.
Hmm?
What is time attack? Trophy 7. One trophy 7.
1-7, yeah.
Hey.
Yeah, 1-7.
Yeah, and Cup win is 1-8.
I have the ice in my stuff.
Wait, no. Time attack win is 1.
8, 7, 7.
No,
they're both
7.
And time attack is trophy
6. Yeah.
Is
it's
it?
Not, it's less. It's one less than cup of the day.
It's basically the same thing, just divided by 10.
Oh.
Why am I 3 seconds behind?
Yes, I would have a foot from that.
I actually have Mika in my diff.
Oh, I got it.
Worst position on ice.
Yeah.
It's weird to tell if you got the super bounce or not, actually.
I'm not going for any super bounce activities here.
Just trying to drive.
No idea, yeah, I'm just trying to survive.
Yeah, now comes the finish.
I'm just going ice slide and then, like, getting a bounce. 9.
I mean,
one guy did 50.3 just... now. What is wrong with him?
What if are you now, Kanari?
10.
10. Okay.
How does somebody do 50.3? Second place is 2.2 seconds behind.
What do you mean? Like, there's probably just a lot of runner for a lot of people.
Yeah. So, yo, Dan, thanks for the reset.
Just happens on maps like this.
He also just said, how did I get a 50? What the fuck?
Like, what would you do in the end? I never got it good.
I also don't know what you, like, want to be doing.
Maybe just full break and then ice slide.
I mean,
that.
I kind of see. That's what I'm doing.
Still
I
still want to bounce from the boards.
Yeah, and then you get, like, luckily between those. Like, ugh, yep. That's super weird. Alright.
I mean, bounce from... Yeah, that's what you want, but can you get that consistent?
No.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm div 5, I just drive and drop.
Yeah, it's not like full drive now. I would probably not
survive
through too long.
I just tried to get the bounce, and I just got bounce in the opposite direction, obviously. You could drive it again.
Yeah, I have a solid run. 6. Oh no. I'm dead.
Why didn't I get the super bones?
Hello, drive.
Oh.
What is
it's
happening?
It's funny because
there?
Sometimes you just have to do a quick one 360 just to save it.
Yeah.
Wait, why am I playing with my steering wheel? With my thumbstick?
What's that? Your steering wheel?
Steering wheel.
Not even I'm doing that.
Yeah. I think if you go for a super bones somewhere here, it would be super great in that section.
Oh, fourth place.
Yeah, I just got it.
31st.
Yeah, you got that so well, Lars.
I got completely stuck.
I
right,
got
you guys are on the same
accidentally.
Yeah.
Oh my god, man.
Okay, I set the end now.
I know, Benji.
Yeah, gas caused quite a bit.
Okay,
wait, which would just... The thing is, this is also used in, like, at least one of the Kaki maps. Or two, even. And yeah, only the Kahlberg one. Is there another one? I don't know. But imagine some people played this map now for a bit already in Kaki.
Some people probably did play this map for it, but the question is how helpful is it?
I don't think it's much helpful, but
I doubt it. I mean, maybe if you know
you
something.
You always said that, Francisca.
Even people on my in-game server are writing, how the fuck is Dado winning?
Yeah, like honestly.
Seeing the super boost is always nice for a shipper. Okay, just ice sliding apart.
This point here is ass. I'm always getting stuck here.
No, I'm trying to go for the super
what
boost,
happening?
But I'm not getting it.
What am I doing? This point here is also... I don't know.
You're playing
stuck.
A low map.
Dude, I'm gonna get out in this round if it continues like this.
How can you be so negative?
I'm 8 seconds behind!
Yo, Lars, remember the question in my chat? In my screen 2 days ago? Oh, I forgot that this is the end already. Oh, I mean, hello. Hello.
Bro, drive! Dude, I'm 10 seconds behind. I'm gonna get out soon.
Some fang granada hit with legs, like you're diff. What the fuck?
Yeah, you would've been out already in my div. Oh, you would've.
Yo, thanks, Gunner, for the reset. I just did 104.3. I'm just randomly getting stuck everywhere.
Oh, also, by the way, Lars, Audio's definitely interested. Depends on what we do.
Okay, that's nice.
Oh, yeah,
he doesn't. Like, it's not like he has a lot of money to spend right now because of new, like, new apartment and stuff. But if he just eat something or this whatever, I don't know, then he would be in it.
Wasn't he like a mobile gaming multi-millionaire?
I mean, they literally moved in this month, so they had to pay a lot of things.
Price pools for this Asphalt game are literally higher than Trickmania.
Yeah, he's like playing one tournament there per month. Okay, that's a problem.
It's fantastic. I'm happy for the game.
Well, I mean, that's why we stream, right?
Yeah.
That's why every single good player on Trickmania is streaming. Oh, I think I'm gonna be honest.
I mean, Ren could maybe survive without it. Oh wait, I forgot there's the ending already. I just went full speed.
It's a 16-year-old, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I got second. I PB'd. Yeah, I mean, how much did he gain already with TM 2020? Like 30k or something? Or was it even that much? Yeah.
Do you mean Gwen or Carl? Because Carl definitely got more. Because Gwen.
That was Carl. Yes. That was Carl, I guess. Yeah, of course, yeah, TMGL already.
Gwen won the 30 cups, which is very much prize money.
I mean,
yeah,
as a 16 or 17-year-old, that's obviously enough. But, like, to live off that, yeah, that's also super sad. Like, especially because people got it, like, even the people that were, like, the worst on Twitch Rivals gained more than most other people gained for winning, like, actual tournaments.
Dude, I was so happy.
$8?
Yeah.
Why did you do that?
I'm second. That's a bug.
Oh. I can show you a picture with what Audio yesterday had to do to get money. Like, I'm not gonna tell you any specifics, but holy shit, man, it's so stupid. For some reason, he always finds these kind of stupid things where you just get an insane amount of things for, like, something stupid. Like, his girlfriend got a Samsung, like this, got the Samsung Fold now because he won it in some weird competition. Like, literally some really stupid competition, not like some Asphalt or something, or Trackmania or something like that, like some completely stupid stuff.
Yeah.
You're easy?
Yeah, easy. He just got connections for some reason to find these kind of stupid competitions.
Oh, he's just actually looking for things like that, which most people
just No, he just found it on Twitter, actually.
Wait, two people did 50. 50.1.
You still need to follow the right people, then.
No.
Yeah, but it's not like you follow... Yeah, but yes. Yes, yes. Of course, you still have to follow the right people. Oh, Scrappy is out. F Scrappy.
Well, Scrappy was
Yeah, Scrappy is in Division 3. Well, he was in Division 3. I mean, he still is in Division 3, but he's not playing anymore.
Yeah, we know what you mean, George.
Yeah, I know, but I wanted to say it like that.
What I just wanted to say with that Twitch Rivals thing, I'm gonna be so happy. I'm missing like $100 or 200 or something to finally overtake Ninador.
Yeah, same. Also, Serrader and Penny.
Yeah.
Wait, is there gonna be a new Trackmania Twitch stuff or what?
Nah, but because they gained money from Twitch Rivals and they are now in esports earnings. They are like top 10 because of that.
Yeah, I know.
And I played, or I got money from like 20 or something events, and I'm still below them. So it's
sad.
50.6? What the fuck?
We had 50.1 twice in the previous round.
I need a good end.
It's super sick.
Yeah, insane.
Hopefully, there's another Twitch Rivals for Trickmania. Yes. That'd be cool. I don't know how many people watched that, and it was like worth it with them.
I just hope there's a serious time, man. The prize money.
Yeah.
Man, this
not so right. I don't know why those fun tournaments always get like so much attention. But...
Yeah.
Wait, really? No. Really?
Yeah, like Team GL is just a show.
Yeah, Team GL is just a show.
Your armor.
It is.
Hello?
It is. For me it is.
Yeah, they even say it themselves. They got inspiration from Serrator.
Yeah.
I mean, it makes sense though. Somewhat.
Yes.
I mean, obviously you
circumstances more.
I mean, obviously you would look at that if it has a lot of viewers and they're excited for it, you know?
I mean, the World Cup wasn't show, for example, so it also was part of TMGL, kind of, so...
Tech is definitely more niche than the T, I guess. Where, I don't know,
well, maybe I think that is a very difficult statement, because people don't play ZRT because of ZRT, they play it because of that guy, because they know him.
And did you just say they don't play it because of ZRT?
Yeah, I meant it the style.
Yeah, not the style.
Like, they don't play it for the style at all, because otherwise Tech is still the biggest style, probably.
I need 50.5, what do you mean?
Look at all those people.
Dude, I'm 3.8 seconds ahead of second.
Legend.
Okay.
I'm already too far.
Oh man, this would have been... This would have been the one.
Oh. Can you like...
Yeah, I still want to be the one. I got like a really lucky ending though.
Fucking try hard all the time. Like it's a fun game.
Not for you, maybe.
Full serious.
Yeah, well, want to get my first Div 10 win.
I like that's
yeah. Meanwhile, Lars and me battle it out on 17.
Yeah.
Wait, which Div are you again next to? 5?
Yeah, 5.
Why is this good? It's too early.
Hmm?
I mean, I don't know how consistent other divs are. I mean, I really wonder how the... Or if it's even that much harder to win a higher...
That's easy. Oh my god, you got a super... Oh my god.
Are you out already?
Yes,
getting like a headache from this.
I'm out. Holy shit, the edge from the Alucard.
Nice ending.
I mean, that is honestly
oh, my first.
That is impressive.
What is he doing?
Yeah, so he had the end perfect. So he had the super boost before the... Yeah. Like he had the super boost before the last checkpoint and then again into the finish.
Is he like knowing the map or is he just completely lucky? I mean, I got my 50.5 without any super boost at the ending.
So you know, that must have been so much faster. Like he dropped just like us, basically. It looked like how I would drive it. It didn't look special, but it didn't look bad, you know.
Okay, we're top 32, let's go. Trophies.
Yeah, nice.
It's the trophies.
I mean, if Mario's not here, I need to be. The
I shouldn't have gone for this.
Also got
killed me.
I mean, we also got top 32 now. Maybe that means 2 bronze 3 trophies or something.
Yeah.
Actually, curious what trophies we get.
Yeah. I didn't look at the start. I think it says at the start always, but didn't look.
I mean, someone in my chat says he obviously knew the map. I'm not sure. But I mean, obviously he did it on accident, like the
I
end.
I think I got 6 trophy 4 for time, I think. Or something like that.
Wow, what was that ending? That was not fast. That's 2 first. How is that first?
Just I'm getting better at the map. From time to time.
I'm also doing that. At one point I always do, at that very tight 180, I'm always doing 360.
No, I'm just steering left there. It kinda works.
My ends are getting worse.
Someone in Div 1 hit 999 speed. What?
Huh?
What?
Eh?
What?
That sounds impossible.
Yeah.
Maybe a display bug, because if the car goes sideways, the speedometer doesn't really know what to do, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, ice slide is completely fucked.
What do you need?
Yeah,
people are getting like really good starts.
It's getting this so section low. Only 7 seconds and you're out.
I'm starting to get slower.
There's only one part that possibly fucks me up. Or like 2.
I mean, the end is fucking up everyone. Just look at them.
Yeah, but I get the end quite nicely. It's not the ending that I suck.
Call me Arex. What did he do? What is that line?
Hey, this is not really fast what I'm doing, but it works.
Ooh, that's bad.
Getting like that's a second bad. To the others.
And this is so awesome to spectate in some way. At the end is also funny, like everyone that finishes just going out of it again. Yeah. You don't know who finished and who didn't.
Guys, you can also see which division I am. It literally says match 10.
Like the first place is no sweet.
And people that are asking, you
second.
Can see where people play. Alright, top 24 now, let's go. At least it's not one of those LoL maps where we get like 40 KOs in one knockout.
Yeah, that's what like I wanted.
What did I just say?
Kind of LoL.
Yeah.
Yep. Even though I'm in Div 17, I think this is a good map.
Yeah, so I mean, it's not random.
Yeah. That's a good map.
I mean, it is somewhat random at some point, but like not.
Oh
my god, it was so good! Wicked!
About the last one.
I didn't get the 13 second turn well.
What was that, guys?
I mean, this is also a little bit dangerous, but people just don't know how to do it.
What?
Spectating the end is so nice.
Can you imagine?
He knows how to do it, he just saved it. He's getting first with safe line there.
No.
What is the safe line?
Actually, I should play with cars.
Just go
on.
Super slow. Normal then.
What time are they getting first?
I'm not gonna watch it now, Nicholas.
Well, usually they do at least some guys having a nice time, but this round only 53.
Wow, 53 is also like the bare minimum in Div 17.
Oh, what?
Winning time.
Oh, yeah, like always faster than 53.
Yeah, it was. I think that one was maybe one of the worst rounds actually.
For us, it's just in average like 53 at the moment.
I wonder if
at least 151 or the time at first.
Yeah, usually you always have some guy that makes it.
Yeah, I just got a 54.9 and I won.
What is Fab doing?
What time?
Look at him. He knows what.
No. Oh, this section.
Oh.
Mute.
What is that?
What are you doing?
You're so lucky.
Oh. Yeah, I fucked up the end.
I'm
why are you
room.
In the same division?
It's crazy.
We were all in the same division last month on the icon map.
So you're equally shit at this map.
Yeah.
I'm still out at the moment. Hello.
Hi.
I don't wanna be out yet.
Oh,
I'm
go, go,
second and more than a half second behind the first.
Okay, Vixar, you're gonna survive.
Why is this run so bad?
End of game lines for 52 now.
Please.
Yo, Fabkun still did the 50
of
that shit.
Bro.
Turn at the
middle.
Oh, that was a bad round. 53 winning time, I did 57. Oh, yeah.
Right, 49.9, no, the first.
That's solid. That's Zalu card level.
White Wolf. Second place is 53.9.
Dude. I didn't get the start and now everything
yes,
is going
good.
Wrong.
What wait, I'm third place with Force.
Yeah, if you get one thing bad, it's really it's ass.
Yeah.
There are some sections that can just go wrong.
No.
For example,
struggling.
This one.
Oh no.
No,
I'm out. No.
Oh.
Let me see what trophy.
This section is the worst.
Wait, is Nick still in actually?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yo, it's the last 4K around actually.
What,
yeah? At least on my division.
We already are in 2 KOs actually.
Yeah, we
yeah.
Same.
Seems like we are a bit faster.
Wait, what is
I mean,
that trophy
a
for?
A lot of people in match 3 are actually not bad.
Did it have two, like, darker stripes?
Yep.
Yeah, that's trophy 4.
I got 9 of those.
My ending!
And what happened to Vixar? I think
no.
He's in.
Wait, 49.9.
Fuck.
Nice.
Close.
I'm just gonna win, then we will know what trophy we
have. I guess one more?
Deal?
Like, trophy 5? I guess. Like, I don't know how many, but.
Yeah, probably like.
My resolution changed again.
No, maybe. Best
oh
is 40.
Oh my
I'm
god.
I'm still in. It was luckily just in the end. That I can bounce off the walls, that's good.
Yo, nice intensity.
Umfeld 2020 is out.
That was a good run. Good end as well.
Whoa.
52.4.
I just, guys, I just saw a screaming build from someone that overwalled.
Okay. No idea how that worked, but I'm glad it did. I'm still first somehow. Although I thought I'm completely dead.
I had the weirdest line ever, no?
Same.
But I'm so blind.
Better YOLO the end of it. Bad idea, bad idea.
Yeah, this super bounce is so weird actually.
Still first. Easy go.
Oh, what are my lines?
My lines are so different, everyone.
Same.
I mean, basically, the speed doesn't really come from nowhere because it's just a plastic bounce, but it's applied, like, wrong.
No.
What the fuck?
Armor.
What the fuck, Iridium? Huh? How does that work?
What?
Like... I mean, obviously, like, sometimes he gets super speed, but for some reason he got super speed, like, he accelerated and accelerated, even though he was, like, against the front wheels.
Like, I was, like, half of the map in the last one.
Yeah, but not Iridium, but somebody.
What?
I hate it when I get stuck.
I think my yield is gonna be out. Oh, maybe not.
I was Nico. Oh, okay. I was from one guy in my chat.
Oh, now he's gonna be out.
Oh wait, I'm... Oh god. Please, I don't wanna be out yet.
But I'm already out yet. Quite some time.
I'm not getting it really good at the moment. One cup raid to the ending. Oh, I have 2 seconds, okay.
Yo, sick end, Rixer. What the fuck is Rixer doing? He always has really good ends.
It's not a last with this start? That was good.
Oh my god, winning time was 54.9. In the top 12 round.
Oh, 54.5 the winning time.
One guy is in with a 101.8. Nice. Yes,
oh,
Iridium.
Last top.
Somewhat.
Last 2 knockouts. One.
Oh, same for me as well.
Only 1 knockout now for me.
Yeah, last 2 knockouts for me as well.
So what division are you again?
5.
Oh, yeah, okay. Makes sense then.
Dude, my end. Those last so long.
So funny.
I was somewhat lucky.
I mean, all is gonna be decided in the end anyway.
No, kind of.
Sadly.
Okay. Yeah, I just rode before, would like to overtake 8 guys now, and I was last and I got first. In the top 8 vault, so perfect.
Yep. Dude, how am I supposed to break here?
Dude, getting like those sick dupes and turns is so satisfying to watch.
Yeah.
When someone overtakes like 10 people.
Yeah,
oh,
it's good.
Insane.
Oh,
I could playing with Kaison could also be fun.
Oh, I failed the end.
So how many trophies do you get for 8th place in Division 5?
Good save, Lars, good save.
Good question, Rixer.
That's so weird. I have to do it.
Go,
guys.
You can make some close rounds now, please, thank you.
Like, I got 3 silver trophies, like, what kind of silver is it? Is that fine?
That was good.
Like, actually, for Quebec? No, that's...
How is that one? The one is so bad. Only I had a 52, and afterwards, it's the best time is 55.
Oh, Zeus.
Okay, alternative line.
No, he's not going
well. 57 went out.
I think
so
I could have gotten the super boost.
Where am I going? Oh my god, I'm completely... Why did I respawn? I'm so dumb. Yeah, I'm out.
What are you doing?
You should have seen
it. So angry in Division.
You should have seen me. What is happening in this round?
Trophy 6 for 8th place in Division.
I'm ages behind. Why? Oh my god.
Okay, he's gonna survive.
I did a respawn that cost me around, yeah.
Like, why should
the
respawn?
Around,
oh yeah.
My god!
How much did you lose? Yeah.
Imagine still being in.
I'm still in.
You should have seen this round. I got such a sick ending. Oh my god. Omega lul. I got the. Dude, that was the most chaotic round ever. Wait, but one. Wait, did you save me on purpose?
It's my end.
Nah, don't tell me you saved me on purpose.
Now we are going into dangerous territory.
Yeah, I do the same.
I didn't ask for it.
Dude, Nick surviving with plus 5. So lucky.
Rip Zulus, I think.
I mean, I still got a 59. Okay. Although I got a respawn, it cost me like 9 seconds at least. You. Yeah, obviously. Not at all? Okay. There you have it, guys. No PayPal. I mean, yes, PayPal, but like, not that much PayPal. Not like I paid him.
Oh, now it's gonna be very. Oh, Vixxer.
Nice ending, Kappa.
No, Vixxer's gonna be out.
Fuck because... this end. How am I first?
Oh. Oh, Nick is struggling. Nick is struggling.
Holy shit, that was so sick.
That's good because I'm struggling as well.
You should have seen you need to rewatch that round. Somebody needs to clip that. Like, honestly, Shodi, you need to watch it. Like, it was so weird. I also had, like, so many weird but good lines after my respawn. It was incredible. Honestly. Okay, I'm gonna start playing with opponents.
Someone in my chat wrote,
Kanadi
doesn't sound like he's having a good time.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, Nick.
Nick is
all...
Oh, wait. Wait. Okay, he's off.
Okay, people are a lot faster than I am, apparently.
Oh, this could be...
What are people there? Start.
Top 4.
Why this faster? Oh.
Oh, what is he doing though?
Two people died. Oh, but Yasa.
One isn't driving really faster.
Yeah, I mean, it's always on the normal maps. Like, every diff is kind of the same. Somewhat.
The ending was so decisive on this map. I mean, if the ending wouldn't be there, then I think it would have been a lot more. In Division 1 and stuff like that.
Yes,
but the end is like all decisive. Every single round, people just fail the end.
Yeah, that's good for me because I do it safe.
Oh my god, Clem!
Oh my
god, Clem.
But if they survive that in
oh
the.
Oh my fucking god.
No?
Like one guy on my server just does an ice slide and then it's 360 against the wall.
Yeah?
Ah, fail the end.
Yeah, that's like what I.
Ice slide to the right.
I just wallbang full break and then just go through it normally.
Like when trying out stuff, I also got that once. Like it felt so consistent and then I never got it again.
Dex, are you gonna hunt for World Trigger?
On this map?
Yeah.
Just go.
If the end wouldn't be there, then it would actually be something you could consider at the end.
Nah, I just wanna watch World Trigger tomorrow.
Oh my god, that was
just crazy speed boost.
Yeah, the World Trigger will be so sick here.
Do
oh my god, what's my speed?
The Alucard is gonna go for hunting.
That was not that good. Dude, what is this close round actually?
That start felt so slow, as if I didn't get any good.
Oh, yeah, you're
close round.
Okay,
what
guys? What was happening? Oh, yeah. Okay, that was not my normal line. Oh, I'm second last, that's not the fourth.
You're catching up? You're catching up.
Oh, nice.
Wait, okay, we have 4 seconds.
You got one.
Yeah. Oh, this is a good round.
Oh, he calls for.
She lost like 1.5 seconds with the first bounce. That's fantastic.
It's getting worse again, guys.
Is that really his name?
Rofall is
yes.
Quite far behind.
Of course, it's his name.
Okay, we are top 4 now.
Yeah. I need to be a fanboy of someone.
Don't tell me I'm gonna get third again. Like, in the last 4 couple of the days I played, I got third 3 times.
Yeah. I'm in the final against Jardinus.
I'm also in the final against Rövall.
But against
Rövall knows the map. He knows the map, he told me.
Really?
Yeah, but he said he sucked in seeding.
Okay.
Wasabi!
What happened? I thought I'm dead, but I'm fast. Oh, I'm still not safe though. Not at all, like,
wicked.
Oh
he's
my god, it's so close.
Insane. He's doing the like outside speed thing, whatever.
Yeah, I got it this good time.
Oh
what?
Yep. Okay, Fabkun is gonna survive again.
That's so unlucky. Why does it have to happen now? I can see.
Yeah, he's pretty much gone. I guess risk end.
Masabi!
How much did this guy risk it? Okay, top 3, let's go. I'm playing against G, Gizmog, and Jassa from Nordic Skirmishers.
Clem is still in and I'm not happy about
it. Yeah, I know it's the boost, but I'm not using it because, random.
Fuck, man.
I had a bad end.
52.8. Could imagine getting second.
Fabkun always has really good starts, I think.
Yeah.
Or sometimes. He just doesn't know how to do the end.
Why are they writing that finish was insane? I think I won him the finish, I didn't got it, get it good.
I guess he was full blasting and didn't.
Oh yes, Clem might get out.
Completely die.
Yeah.
Masabi, let's go! Oh, it's the Junge!
Okay,
wait, yes, 2 seconds, guys.
Slow and steady. Fabkun, what are you doing? Yeah, okay, it's good enough.
Why does he need to?
Why did I do it?
By like 2 seconds in the final.
What was that?
No, Masabi!
They're gonna YOLO the end. That is so much safe.
Oh, fuck it. Shit cup.
Shit map.
Masabi didn't win.
Okay, I'm in the final. Let's go.
It wasn't enough.
Against Jassa. Let's go.
Let me boot up straight.
Good luck, man.
Yeah, that's
the
final.
Oh, please, I don't want to get stuck now.
Why is he so good at
this?
Yeah, I really am not that surprised.
For my channel points, will you smile now?
Yeah.
Don't smile.
I need to focus, I'm in the
final. Always has really good starts, but his ending is shit. Yo, nice 360. Oh,
Aircon is strong.
Oh, I got it so. You gotta be kidding me! I'm getting fully stuck! That's so unfortunate.
GG.
Oh, that was good.
That was a nice round, though.
Wait, who's winning this one now?
Everyone.
The question is who's gonna win this 10?
Alucard is probably already out, right?
Guys, we have a new Div 10 winner. Let's go. Let's go, I won. GG.
Imagine Alucard winning the Div 1
with such a
tryout. With a 54.6.
Wow.
I completely died once. I completely died once. 54.6? Yeah, I completely died once.
You would have been out, I think, in all the last 5 rounds in Div 17. Wow.
Doesn't matter, I won. first time winning something else on Div 1, that's fantastic.
Fuck you.
But also first time kinda seriously playing something else on Div 1.
At Div 1 when
and he did a smile at the start. I respect that.
Exactly. Yeah. Only because
Division 3 was faster and the
Alright, I'm gonna end the recording now.
Yeah, but
Ciao.
Rates of you won.